chili flakes, ginger, garlic, green onions, daikon, and napa cabbage. So, okay, let's start! Napa cabbage. Water dito, i-squeeze natin sa. go. This is it. And then, ito na siya. Ilagay natin yung daikon. I'm sorry, it's rubbish. And then, green onions. And then, ilagay natin yung shrimps. Before you can eat it, like 1 or 5 days to ferment them.